criticizing the raids, searches and lookout notices by the government agencies against businesses. Piramal Group Chairman Ajay Piramal said there's a growing mistrust between the government and wealth creators. Why do we need to have everything criminalized if there's a charge of an offense against you? Piramal questioned. With so much of data available, do you need to have raids? He added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.